Senior athletes from across the nation showcased their tennis talents today at Jerry Klein Park. The doubles tennis tournament in the National Senior Games kicked off over the weekend and wraps up tomorrow. One team we spoke with says visiting New Mexico for the Senior Games has given them a new outlook on the sport.
It's a fun experience. Everybody seems to be having fun. It's not real
too serious.
Yeah.
Competitors from out of state say the most difficult thing to adjust to was the altitude.